There once was a club called TROUW, who made me scream out loud. We played some tracks, even from wax, and man, we did get down.
TROUW is a club, a temporary club, restaurant, and I would say an art space or a cultural center. And it's been open since March 2009, so exactly 4 years now. TROUW is on the east side of Amsterdam, and we are located in an old newspaper printing warehouse. So actually the name TROUW is also connected to the newspaper called TROUW, which still exists. Because for, I guess, more than 30 years, quite a few of the big national Dutch newspapers were printed right here where we are sitting now and upstairs. We are basically one company, and the origin is very much a club, and there's the restaurant, but we also have a cultural foundation, which is basically a separate organization that is doing all the art programmation here. And the focus for that is working together with a lot of renowned art institutions in Amsterdam, in Holland, like the Stedelijk Museum, the Museum of Modern Art, the Film Museum. And we try to bring them into our space because we think we can offer something that they don't have, which is this really great building with a completely different feeling, a completely different context. And we have a crowd here that is interested in music and art that may not easily step into the museum. But here they can, you know, come in their normal habitat and without thinking about art, they can actually just encounter it or just stumble upon it. And that's a really exciting prospect for us. When you start a club, I mean, obviously the most important thing, or at least for us, is music and sound. So we put a lot of effort in the music bookings and try to book the artists that we like, of course. And sound as well, and we are really lucky with the acoustics, especially in the main room, and the sound system by Function One, which was already bought by us quite a few years ago, and we used it in our previous club, Club 11, but here it sounds like way, way better than there. The main room, I would say, is upstairs. That's the old printing warehouse room where all the printing presses were. It's quite special because when we found it, we were just amazed by the length. It's really narrow and long, and the height. It's like one big long tunnel. And all these old, you know, architectural details, and ink stains everywhere. And we really didn't think something like this existed in Amsterdam, and not within like the center road, so to say. And the other amazing thing is that all the walls and ceilings have acoustic sound panels that they used in music studios in the 70s and 80s to absorb sound. Because we're in a residential area, and the newspapers were printed like through the night in machines with 110 dB pumping away. So the first time we put up a sound system here, it was like, whoa, it looks like this really big industrial concrete hall, but it actually sounds really warm and friendly. So that's the special thing about the main room. This is the verdieping, which started as just the cultural space where we would do exhibitions. And coming from a different temporary club before this, we really didn't know how to do a big club with two rooms. We were used to doing one room. So here we thought we would do exhibitions and cultural stuff. But over the years, we started doing club nights here as well. And a lot of people really like this room because it's low ceiling pillars, so it's really different to upstairs. You get this warehouse kind of feel. And like now, if you look around me, there's no sound, there's no stage or anything. We build it in every time, so it looks like this illegal kind of warehouse thing.
TROUW is dope because...
Well, the thing about TROUW is you can have your cake and eat it too. Literally. They've got a restaurant. They've got a dance floor. They've got one of the best sound systems in the world. You can play vinyl here. Go figure. You can still play vinyl at a club. It's crazy.
Preach.
These could be your brothers or sisters. We are your brothers and sisters. These could be your brothers or sisters.
Music is super important for us, of course, and we try to book as much DJs and acts as we really like ourselves. You know, it's important that we can establish relationship with them, that it's not just about booking people that bring in people or fill the club. It's important for us that we like their music and we can actually enjoy their company and have dinner with them and invite them back and in that way establish something. Also the local scene, the residents are really important. We have people like Tom Trago and Sun Proper, but also other guys like Melon and Patrice Boimel, Nuno dos Santos, Joris Forn, Cinnamon. And then we have a whole range of international residents like Soul Clap that are playing today, Dixon Arm, Henrik Schwarz, Agoria, Manolotaf, Optimo. Yeah, quite a few different people.
The special thing about the club is the lineup, the programming, the people they book, the staff that works here, the way they treat me, the way they treat each other, the whole family is like a clubhouse.
It has a sort of old school underground vibe, sweaty.
I think the energy in this club is always very pure, very raw. You can always go inside and go in deep.
Is love.
Just like Club 11, TROUW is also a temporary space. Originally, we were only supposed to be here for 2 years. That got extended, and then it got extended again. So now the end date is the 1st of January 2015. So a bit more than 1.5 years to go. We believe in this temporary nature, that it kind of stimulates us to fulfill our dreams now, today and not tomorrow. And it also, I think, creates this energy with the crowd that they need to come here while it's still here, while it's special. And we believe in the fact that it's nice to actually try to end something at a high point, at a climax, stop it and maybe start over again somewhere else, or maybe somebody else in the club will say, hey, next time I want to start a new club with the same kind of ideas, but in a different building. And that's the way we try to establish like a family feeling throughout the different projects that we've been doing in the last years.
For me, for this kind of music that we play and that we do, for the real underground stuff, you have to be here for the cutting edge programming. Olaf is doing one hell of a job.
It's a place where creative people come together and where new things get created. So it's, yeah, the place to be in Amsterdam, I guess.
Club scene in Amsterdam doesn't exist without this fucker. I'm telling you.